and a long text that file used to descriptive panel site field, a auto number generate a sequential number whenever a new record is added to the table, a data sheet view display the tables as agreed, a form are used to friendly interface and facilitate the process of entering the data in a table, and the report collect the summarized data and the one to more table query and the organized in a printable form. Now MCQ. The standard file name of extension of database in Access is .accdb. There are the two types of the database. DBMS is the application software that is used to create, modify and extract data from a database. Which data type has the largest storage capacity? Long text. What is the maximum number of the character that can be used to define a field name is 64. Which icons indicate the edit mode in Access is the pencil. The area that display the list of a new or existing database object like the table form is called navigation panel. Chapter 3, working with the queries. Isme important either zoom in current field is the database view, press shift plus F2. Query is a database that object that help you to retrieve the view information from one and more database table. In query, the criteria property used to set the condition on the basis of which the records are filtered. You can set multiple criteria in a query using the OR property. The sort property used to filter the data either in the ascending or the descending order. The form allow you to add and update the data in the table one record at a time. A report is an effective way to organize and summarize the data in the printed form. Which queries allow addition, deletion, updation and appending the operands operation on the table is the action query. Which query prompts you to for the input before its running parameter query. Which option used to change the appearance and the size of the various control of a form is the layout view. How many views does Access provide to display the form is 3. Which key define the relationship between the two tables is primary key. And Adobe Photoshop CC, Thomas Knoll is the first invented the Adobe Photoshop. And the, to select the area indicated on the screen by the blinking selected border is called Marquee. Photoshop CC, you cannot undo more than the one action using the undo command and edit menu. To do so, press Ctrl Alt plus Z key combination. These are the also important questions of this chapters. Now fill in the blanks. The swatches panels store the most frequently used colors, and the content aware patch allow you to hide the undesired portion of the image. The tool panel works like the artist paint box, which holds all the drawing tools used to draw, paint and manipulate the image. The crop tools used to select the specified area that you want to focus and the remove the unwanted part. The sum of the tools have a small white rectangle at the bottom of the right corner. The gradient tools create a blend or the two or more colors. Which is the latest version of the Adobe Photoshop is the CC. Who invented the Photoshop? Thomas Knoll. And the different, which type show different options on the currently selected tools is the toolbar. What is the default extension of the Adobe Photoshop .psd? Which tools you use to select the adjacent area of the same color in an image is the crop tools. And which key combination you use to deselect the selected area is Ctrl plus D. Chapter 5, more on Photoshop CC. The brush can be up to 5000 pixel wide. Press caps lock key if you want to see the brush size. Adobe Photoshop is available in the 29 language. Path and shape tools are the you also termed as drawing tools because they help into making complex shape and drawing. Eraser tools used to erase the pixel and change them either in the background color or the transparent. The dose tools used the used to lighten the area of an image, whereas the bone tools used to light and darken the area of an image. Path selection tools used to make the shape and segment color, showing the anchor point, direction lines and the direction points. The red eye tools remove the reflection caused by the flash while clicking the photographs. Rotate view used to rotate the canvas non-destructively. And the note tools used to make the notes that can be attached on an image. The ruler tools used to remeasure the distance and angle of an image. And you can create a new layer by using the Shift Control plus N key combination. Adobe Photoshop is basically used for retouching and editing the photographs. The mixer brush tools allow you to paint in the most realistic way to by the mixing the color on the canvas. The press caps lock key if you want to see the brush size. By default, foreground color is black and background color is white. The color replacement tools replace the existing color of in an image with a background color. The patch tools used to select the unwanted element from an image and replace them with the matching content from the surrounding. There are the two type of the navigation, hand and the zoom. And which key presented on the keyboard to define the source point while using the healing brush tools is Alt. Which key help you to move the image while image is zoomed in, the space bar key. Which tools used to create the smooth strokes of the background color is the brush. Which option used to position of the current letter or the text to the different shape is the create wrap text. And which tools used to move the zoom picture within the windows is hand tools. During the image adjustment, which option used to change the intensity of the colored of an image is color setting. So these are the MCQ questions and revision of the 1 to 5. Thank you. Have a nice day.